in, it's Mr. Eddie Kendricks coming out of that Motor City with a thing we know is mighty doggone pretty. It's called Come Back Home.
This is a heart that used to feel the joy of waking. I was made for each flower, every tree. These are eyes that used to see each new day breaking. And believe it was a gift from God to me. I have felt these things inside you by my side. Since you've gone and left me, everything beautiful is done.
This is Sylvia's latest album on all platinum entitled Pillow Talk, and her latest single is taken from this album. It's a beautiful, beautiful thing, and we're sure it'll be just as big as the Pillow Talk single was. One more time, gang, for Sylvia.
Tender, I
Right on, high price spread. Sylvia, I'm afraid to ask you if there are any other things on this album as good as Didn't I or Pillow Talk.
Well, I did a thing that I know you like, a thing called Sunday.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, you have a Sylvia version of Sunday.
My version.
I have to be honest, I haven't heard the entire album, but I definitely will make it my first stop when I get to a record player.
Thank you.
You did the producing and writing of all the tunes, I presume.
Yes, and with the co-producer, Michael Burton.
Mm-hmm. How long does it take to finish up a thing like this from start to finish?
Well, it was a rush job because the album took off so soon, you know, so fast that it was really a rush for me to try to get all the things together.
Mm-hmm.
But it was a gas doing it. And
you must work well under
pressure. I worked all day and all night.
Okay, how about it, gang, for Sylvia? For a long time. We thank you for joining us. Come on and get with us next week on these same stations, and you can bet your last money it's all gonna be a stone gas, honey. I'm Don Cornelius, and as always, in parting, we wish you love, peace, and soap.